play like the ones that we want to play. So if you've got any problems with the set list tonight, take it up with us.
This song is it's sort of about basically being at a rave and someone trying to make you talk about something you don't want to talk about. There's two words in the chorus that come around quite a lot. Feel free to sing them back as loudly as you fucking can.
Thank you. How's everyone doing? We're so happy to be back here. We've been touring America, and I realised it's been exactly 10 years since we first came to this great country, which means it's been 10 years since two things happened. The first is I discovered Cheetos, as you guys would say, which is the best food on the planet. And the second is it's 10 years since I got the greatest tattoo in the world, which is just really an excuse to show you my great big bicep. We were in Texas, and Woody, he denies this now, but he took advantage of my drunken stupor and insisted because no one had tattoos. Now Carr and everyone's covered in them. And because I was the only idiot who had tattoos, they made me get the tattoo. But the other day we were in Austin where it was done, and we were drunk again. We're not alcoholics, but we do drink. And we walked past the place, and then they were trying to make me get it done again. So we were thinking of getting a big X, like the red, to celebrate 10 years. But, so after the gig, anyone wants to tattoo me with, you know, a needle, a bit.
Did anyone bring a tattoo gun with them?
We'll do it prison style. Dirty old people. But yes, that's the song we're going to play now. It's called Bad Blood.